Hello friends, welcome to Tally TDL training. Today's session I will demonstrate on duplicate order number control and duplicate supplier reference number control. Friends, with the help of this add-on, we can control the duplicate order numbers in sales order and purchase order. And for purchase invoices, we can control the supplier reference number. Friends, before going to topic, I request you to kindly subscribe our channel for more updates on Tally TDL. Friends, to control in sales order and purchase order, this field we are using in orders, order vouchers, AI get order number. In this field, added the control and this formula we are using to display the message, and this is the condition on what basis we have to control the duplicate number. So in this I have provided two conditions. First condition, it should match with same reference number already available in Tally or not, and it should work in creation mode. And for purchase invoices, I have provided the message that supplier reference number already exists. And condition, so I have added three conditions. One should be same reference number should get matched, and it should work in creation mode, and it should be purchase voucher. Let's run this program in Tally. First, I will go to order vouchers. Select any one customer. I will give order number as order 005. If I will give the same order 005, the control, the order number will get controlled. Now go to purchase invoice. I'll take supply 005. I'll select the supply area. Friends, I have selected the same supplier reference number and same party. Then supplier reference number will be controlled if already exists. So for example, the same supplier reference number is used for different party, it won't get controlled. Friends, I hope you like this order. I request you to kindly share and subscribe our channel, and we have provided the source code link in description. You can download for your reference. Thank you.